Well, the executive director of the World Food Program has urged all parties involved in the Syrian conflict to allow humanitarian access to the affected people. Ethrarine Kazan has also called for a political solution to the crisis in the country and expressed concern about the humanitarian cause of the crisis. She said the World Food Program is spending $30 million a week to help displaced people across the country and asked for more access to people.